and had my scope on 18 power is pretty funny. But redneck hit squad for you. Now we're gonna gut it out. And here's the awesome view in my camp way down there with my four-wheeler, so it's gonna be a Cameron, the camp. He just pulled off a 537-yard shot on a nice muley. Not across this ravine over here. I'm gonna zoom in on it. I'm trying to get there and zoom that up on there. There's still a spike sitting underneath here. Spike here. Just off to the right, where there's a lane. Just giving it some time in case. Just give you a clear magnitude. 532 yards, 137 yards. And this one is gonna come up and claim his prize. Cameron's about 6 weeks out of back surgery. This is the first time he's been hiking like this in about a year. So I think he's doing pretty good.
Oh yeah!
Woo! Yeah, look at that. That's where it lays. At this point, we're gonna go. Cut one layer at a time, which is not a bad thing. And this is an easy way to get a deer down the hill.
Mountain goat, pack mule,